you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll do fine.
That is beautiful, but creepy. What the fuck? Somebody breaking in? I'm gonna beat some ass right now.
Oh, I think I broke my goddamn dick bone.
Oh, shit! Oh, dear. Ow. God damn it. Dude, you gotta shut up, dude. You're gonna get caught.
Don't even worry, Tom. We're just here to get the answers and we'll be good.
Damn. This was a stupid idea. Shit.
Tom. Seriously, I think it's broken. My dick bone's broken.
What?
Dude. I think I need to go to the doctor.
Oh, you're a moron, dude. You don't even use it anyways. Where the fuck are the lights? Fucking moron. I found them over here. Fuck.
Hey, dude. I'm gonna check for the answers in the drawers here, in the cabinets. I might find something there. Did you want to check the equipment room?
I'm going to check the equipment room.
Nah, I'm a genius.
Yeah, you are. Wait, awesome. What does that make me? Or whatever.
You want to know. Hey, should we be splitting up like this? I don't know if it's a good idea.
What's the worst thing that happens? It's not like I'm going to break my neck.
Yeah, true.
All right. Be quiet, though. Why does it have to be in the dark, man? I hate the fucking dark. Shit. Little answers should be in here. All right, let me get the lights. There we are. Are they here? Maybe they're under here. They're all this bullshit. No, they're not here. Oh, let's see. Where are those answers? Holy shit. Holy shit, Freddy Fazbear. I haven't seen you since I was like 7. What are you doing here? Oh shit. Oh, jackpot. Rufus answers. Nice. Real nice. Ah!
Answer it, Profe. Where'd you put him? Damn it. I gotta get an A on that test. I gotta go to Harvard. I don't wanna stay here anymore. Oh, shit. Fuck me.
So you're the bastard that broke in.
What are you talking about?
Son of a bitch, you're in big trouble now.
Dude, I was just looking for Profe's answer.
But shut up!
Shit!
I'll be punks like you for a living.
Dude, were you a cop? Shit!
Shut up! You know how scared I was? I was seeing shit out there. I almost shit myself.
Stop hitting me!
What are you doing here?
Stop.
You know you're not supposed to be here. We have a strict rule policy.
Okay.
How'd you get in here, huh?
Through the window. Me and Brad, we're trying to
find... Wait, who?
Me and Brad, my friend, we're just trying to
Brad.
Find Profe's answers.
You know what?
Test.
Shut up. Your friend, huh?
Yeah.
You know what? You stay right here while I go look for your friend.
Man, get your ass up!
Okay!
I said get your ass up!
Fucking pig. Run-a-cop motherfucker. You didn't have to beat me like a fucking piñata. Hey, if you're trying to scare me, you fucking stupid ass cop, it ain't working!
Damn lights. Brad. You here, Brad? Brad. Brad, is that you? Come on, let's go.
Hi, Evan. I've been expecting you.
How do you know my name?
It doesn't matter. I'm here to be your friend.
Look, man, quit playing. I got your friend in the other room. You two are not supposed to be here. Let's go.
No. I'm here to show you how beautiful death can be.
I got a beautiful death right here. 20,000 volts up your ass. Let's go. What?
Do you remember me?
When kittens one stormy night began to quarrel and then to fight, one had a mouse, the other had none.
Cocaine's a hell of a drug.
Mm-hmm.